Good evening, everybody. This is Mark at the National Weather Service once again with an updated briefing regarding severe weather tomorrow and also this coming weekend. A dry line should develop over the Texas and Oklahoma Panhandle regions tomorrow afternoon. In the mid to late afternoon time frame, scattered thunderstorms are expected to develop near this dry line to move slowly eastward into far western Oklahoma and possibly western North Texas by about 4 to 6 p.m. Initial storms should be supercells capable of producing very large hail up to baseball sized and wind gusts up to 80 miles per hour. Again, we're really not very concerned about tornadoes tomorrow because cloud bases will be very high due to low-level moisture content. The orange-hatched areas over western Oklahoma and western North Texas appear to have the greatest chance of seeing severe weather. However, storms may merge into a complex and march east during the evening and overnight hours with marginally severe hail and strong winds across portions of northern and central Oklahoma. Severe potential should diminish after midnight. A front will remove much of the low-level moisture needed to fuel storms on Thursday and Friday, but by Saturday we do expect adequate moisture will return to promote severe weather. Right now, conditions are looking favorable for a more widespread severe weather event on Saturday, with all facets of severe weather possible, including the risk of tornadoes. Very large hail and damaging winds will also be possible with any storms that develop on Saturday. Areas from northwestern through north central and west central Oklahoma should pay particularly close attention to Saturday as these areas look to have the better potential for severe storms. Storms should develop in the 4 to 6 p.m. time frame and start out as discrete supercells. Storms will likely merge into one or more storm complexes and move east into central and eastern Oklahoma into the evening and overnight hours. Some severe hail and wind threat may exist with nocturnal storms, but the tornado threat should diminish by around 9 or 10 p.m. Severe weather will be possible again on Sunday, mainly across portions of central and eastern Oklahoma. There's still a lot of uncertainty with respect to how far east the dry line will be, so this is going to be something you really want to pay close attention to if you have plans this weekend. Though it does look like areas along and east of I-35 will see a chance of severe storms. Again, we'll be looking at all facets of severe weather, including some tornado potential. Most activity should be shunted into eastern Oklahoma and Arkansas by late evening. So what should you do with this information? Well, the most important thing is that you don't panic. Don't freak out. There's still plenty of time to get ready for the upcoming severe weather. It's spring in the southern plains, and we tend to get severe weather during this time. It's normal. Make sure you have your severe weather safety plan ready to go. Know where you and your family members will go in the event severe weather affects your area. It's also a good time to buy a no-weather radio if you don't have one. Just a few bucks can literally save your life. Lastly, make sure you check back with us as the situation is very fluid right now. A lot will change between now and tomorrow, and even more so between now and this weekend. You can find details on getting a severe weather safety plan together on our homepage at weather.gov/Norman. We do hope you will continue to follow us on Facebook, on Twitter, and monitor our YouTube channel for updates to this severe weather briefing. Thank you for your time.